As a student at UCF, you may be required to take a proctored exam online using the Respondus LockDown browser. The LockDown browser is a custom browser that locks down the testing environment within web courses at UCF and is designed to prevent digital cheating. While taking the exam, you cannot print, use other applications, visit other websites, or search the internet. Your instructor may require you to use a webcam to record the exam session. The webcam will record you as you take the exam, and the instructor can review the recording afterwards. To begin, log into WebCourses at UCF and navigate to your course exam. You will see Requires Respondus LockDown Browser with the exam title. In this example, the instructor also requires a webcam. After you review the exam's instructions, click Take the Quiz button. If you have not used LockDown Browser previously, please download the program by clicking on the link provided. You will need to have administrator rights on your computer. Locate and double-click the downloaded file to start the setup process. Follow the on-screen instructions. When the LockDown Browser has been installed, open the program. LockDown Browser is an actual web browser like Chrome or Safari. When you start it, LockDown Browser may warn you that specific applications like screen capture programs, instant messaging, or anything else that lets you communicate with the outside world must be shut down before you can continue. When ready, LockDown Browser will display your web courses at UCF dashboard. Navigate back to your exam and click Take the Quiz. You will need to give LockDown Browser permission to access your computer's webcam and microphone. Next, you will need to agree to the student terms of use. LockDown Browser will then display your webcam view. If you do not see your webcam in the window display, select No or allow LockDown Browser to do an automatic webcam check. You will then need to perform a 5-second webcam check. While recording the video, speak in your normal voice by saying the alphabet or counting to 10. When you are finished recording, watch the video to verify it was recording properly. Continue through the additional instructions, guidelines, and tips. To ensure that you are the student who should be taking the exam, LockDown Browser will ask you to authenticate your identity with a facial detection check. Additionally, you may be asked to show identification by holding up your UCF ID card to the camera and taking a picture. An environment check may also be needed. Make sure the area around your computer is clear of papers, books, and phones. Click Start Recording and slowly tilt or pan your webcam so a brief video can be made of the area around your computer. If the webcam is built into the monitor, just do your best to show the surrounding area. Click Stop Recording when finished. Please note that LockDown Browser continues to record throughout your session. You should now be ready to take the exam. Once you finish the exam, LockDown Browser will process your information. Do not exit the browser or close your computer until this is completed. LockDown Browser will also ask you how your session worked. Use this opportunity to provide any feedback. Please note, your instructor may not require every event mentioned here, and they may ask for different requirements, so it is important to read the instructions carefully. Thank you for watching this video on how to take an exam using Respondus LockDown Browser. For assistance with LockDown Browser or additional web courses at UCF support, visit cdl.ucf.edu/support.